big match. Uh-oh.
If Rhea Ripley wants to know who I am, I am Sarah Logan! And I will defend my turf by any means necessary. So Rhea, get out here right now!
You think Logan's a little ticked? A little irritated?
I don't blame her.
Let's face it. NXT, Rhea Ripley, they need to stay in their own lane.
Yeah, tell that to Rhea Ripley.
I'll let Sarah do that for me.
And Sarah Logan is about to be introduced to the brutal NXT Women's Champion.
I mean, I guess we're going to have an unsanctioned match here between Rhea Ripley and Sarah Logan.
Well, speaking of matches, Byron, here's a huge match this Sunday streaming live on the WWE Network. It's NXT TakeOver Portland. Rhea Ripley defends her NXT Women's Championship against Bianca Belair. And after the interaction we saw this past Wednesday on NXT, the Queen is considering, it appears, what Rhea Ripley's challenges for WrestleMania, but Bianca Belair stands in the way of that.
Yeah, it's very interesting. Bianca actually confronted the Queen and said, listen, you need to get ready to face me at WrestleMania because I'm going to win the NXT Women's Championship and you're going to have to deal with me.
I think everybody's forgetting that the Queen, Charlotte Flair, gets to face whoever she wants because she, Charlotte Flair, the Queen, won the Women's Royal Rumble match.
You're absolutely right, King, as a guaranteed title opportunity.
Oh, speaking of the Queen.
Oh, great. Wow.
Rhea Ripley said earlier tonight, I don't wait for things. I get up, I go out, and I get what I want. The same could be said for the Queen, Charlotte Flair. And again, we have yet to get a definitive answer from Charlotte Flair just to which champion she wants to face at WrestleMania.
Hey, we might get it tonight.
And this match is underway.
We might finally find out what Charlotte's decision is. And yes, Rhea Ripley's a little inspired by the Queen's presence.
I know I am.
Oh, and now just destroying Sarah Logan, but staring down Charlotte Flair while she does it.
I'm not going to lie. I love this bold attitude from Rhea Ripley. Not afraid to show up here on Raw.
Oh, and a drop kick.
Not afraid to call out the Queen.
That's exactly who Rhea Ripley is. Has been a fearless competitor on NXT. And now look at this, trying to set up Sarah Logan.
Calls this the
Riptide.
One, two, three.
Rhea Ripley wipes out the competition.
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Let me ask you guys, does Charlotte look very impressed?
Charlotte better be impressed.
Boom! The big Australian, the talented superstar from NXT, came in here in this impromptu matchup against Logan and took her out.
Rhea Ripley is in fighting mode. Don't forget this Sunday, Rhea Ripley will defend her NXT Women's Championship against Bianca Belair at NXT TakeOver Portland.
Yeah, she might not even be the champion after this Sunday.
Where's my answer, Charlotte?
What?
Last week, I invited you to challenge me at WrestleMania for my NXT Women's Championship. I traveled to Raw. No answer. You came to NXT. No answer.
Well, maybe that's just how the Queen operates.
Or maybe... maybe you just enjoy being a royal pain in my...
Before I answer your question, Rhea, consider my question. After your title match this Sunday at NXT TakeOver Portland, how do we even know you're still gonna be the NXT Women's Champion?
Right.
Go.
Yeah, there we go. Another week and no answer from the Queen.
Charlotte Flair continues to make the WWE Universe wait. The Queen has a guaranteed title opportunity at WrestleMania. We will see what happens this Sunday at TakeOver Portland when it comes to the NXT Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
You notice the Queen's nails? Awesome.